sound bites for this one, right?
Well, I guess you got a bunch of more questions for me since the last time I saw you.
Coach, can you talk about trying to keep the guys focused with all of the attention this game is getting? How do you keep them focused on the game, especially the young guys?
Really, that's all they know. It's just the next game on the schedule. I haven't treated it any other differently at all. That's been our approach, and business as usual. And we'll see what happens when they get out there.
Did you ever go through anything like this in your career, a guy leaving under not-so-great circumstances and then coming back and kind of play against them and then the atmosphere and everything like that?
I've probably seen or been a part of a bunch along the way.
Anything near this level?
I'm not sure about that.
Were you in Utah when Carl Hall came back as a member of, as it would have been the Lakers?
I think I might have been gone then. Yeah. I'm not sure about that. I think I might have been in Atlanta by then.
So you've got nothing to go on here, is what you said. Kind of
a new experience for you, too.
No
addition. Hence, that's why you're treating it just like any other game, because you can fall back.
That's it. Nothing more, nothing less.
Can you talk about limiting Kobe Bryant and the challenge that that brings to you guys?
I think that's the biggest challenge of the night, is stopping 24. He's playing at an unbelievable level. I think he's wheeled them to the position that they're in right now. The amount of games they've won in their stretch. And it's just been unbelievable, whether it's making tough shots at the games, putting games overtime, carrying his team throughout, getting guys to basketball. It's just special to watch.
Coach, even though the roster is different this time from your December 2nd win at Los Angeles, what things from that game would you like to have carried over into tonight, other than the result, obviously?
Well, there were a few things. I think we shared the basketball, which is always a big indicator of how well we're going to play offensively. And then we were very aggressive on both ends of the floor. So whether it was pushing the pace and getting early shots in transition, or defensively, we did a good job of contesting shots and then coming away with boards. So hopefully we can replicate that.
40-point fourth quarter would be nice too, right?
That's never a bad thing. That helps, getting stops and then getting an opportunity to make shots.
Kind of piggybacking off that, it seems that Nick plays up with these big opponents. Do you talk to him anything differently in these games, or is that just him?
You guys haven't gotten to know me yet, huh? I said good morning to him. I asked him how he's feeling. I'll shake his hand before he goes out tonight.
Is that indicative of his personality?
More so mine. I don't know if we have the same personality, but more so mine.
How about Steve Nash, and seeing him kind of play this role now where his whole career he's been the facilitator, he's been the guy with the ball, but now he's kind of almost a spot-up shooter with Kobe controlling the offense a lot of the time. Is that different to prepare for with Steve Nash like that?
He's a winner, and guys who want to win, they compromise themselves, they compromise their games, and sacrifice for the team. And, he's always been an elite shooter in this league. He's one of the few who's 90, 50, 40 guy at some point in his career, and it makes it tough to guard. You think about helping off Steve Nash, and he's got a spot up three, pretty tough to do.
Talk about what you're expecting from the Lakers front court, other than Dwight, obviously, but last time you went up against Powell, there's no Powell this time. This time you got Earl Clark. Just talk about the differences in dealing with that front court.
It's a different game. The floor be spaced more. A guy like Earl Clark who can take the ball off the bounce, who can spot up and shoot threes. And then Antoine, who's a skilled veteran who can also shoot threes. And so the game will be entirely different with the spacing on the floor. So we'll have to answer that.
Everyone good?
Good luck, Coach.